Welcome to the Orange Blossom Opry. At this time, we ask that you please silence all cell phones and pagers. And as you know, flash photography and video recording is not allowed. We also ask that you please remove all caps and hats so the people behind and around you can enjoy the view. Gum chewing is not allowed. And please don't stick it under your seat. We're happy that you've joined us here at the Orange Blossom Opry and ask that you please take all refuse with you to the nearest exit as you leave the auditorium. And now, ladies and gentlemen, sit back, relax, and enjoy
Maestro.
The show.
Well, that old devil went down to Georgia. He was looking for a soul to steal. He was in a bind, and way behind, he was willing to make a deal. Well, he come upon this young man, sawing on a fiddle and playing it hot. The devil jumped up on a hickory stump and said, "Boy, let me tell you what. I bet you didn't know it, but I'm a fiddle player too. And if you care to make a dare, well, I'll make a bet with you. Now, you play pretty good fiddle, son, but give the devil his due. I bet a fiddle of gold against your soul, because I think I'm better than you." The boy said, "My name's Bobby, it might be a sin, but I'll take your bet you're going to regret, because I'm the best it's ever been. Johnny, rising up your bow and play your fiddle hard, because hell's broke loose in Georgia and the devil deals in cards. If you win, you get this shiny fiddle made of gold. If you lose, the devil gets your soul." Lost my place. Well, the devil opened up his case and he said, "I'll start the show," and fire flew from his fingertips as he rosined up his bow. Then he pulled the bow across the strings and it made an evil hiss. And a band of hillbillies all joined in and it sounded something like this. Are you done showing off?
All right. Where was I now? I got it. Well, the shut up, man. That guy makes me laugh. All right.
Well, the devil finished, and Johnny said, "You're pretty good there, son. But sit down in that chair right there. Let me show you how it's done. He played Fire on the Mountain, Run, Boys, Run. Devil's in the house of the rising sun. Princess jump by Don't Y'all Know." Sometimes that medic. We got one. All right. Now what happened? I got it. Well, the devil bowed his head because he knew that he'd been beat. And he placed that golden fiddle on the floor at Johnny's feet. Devil said, "Devil, Just come on back if you ever want to try again. Because I told you once, you son of a... I'm the best it's ever been. He played Fire on the Mountain, Run, Boys, Run. Heaven's an house of the rising sun. Chicken in the bread, half picking our gold. Fanny just drunk by Don't Chalk the Road. Everybody, how y'all doing tonight? Everybody okay? Welcome to the Orange Blossom Opry. We are Gary Puckett and the Not So Union Gap. No, we're not, but Gary Puckett and the Union Gap is here, everybody. And we are not, I always like to take this poll. My gosh, this place is packed. How many people, just by show of hands right now, are late? What the hell? We worked really hard on that first number. All right. How many people are here at the Orange Blossom Opry for the first time? Never been before? Got some folks here, right in the front row? Over there in the front row? Okay. A couple girls. Where y'all from, ladies? I got an easier question. I mean, that's about as simple as it gets. Where?
Fruitland Park.
Fruitland Park.
Yeah, it's like a mile and a half.
Yeah, it's right up the road, right?
Speed trap.
Yeah. That's where you're from? Born and raised in Fruitland Park? Nobody's from Fruitland Park. I mean, not originally.
Don't you, you own a light post there someplace.
Yeah. Where? Whereabouts? Where? You? Hey, shut up. Tell me again. I couldn't hear you. God damn. Milwaukee, Wisconsin. All of us are Harley riders up here, so we know where Milwaukee, Wisconsin is. Well, welcome to the show, everybody. We're glad that you're here. We're the Orange Blossom Opry Band. We're going to come out and play a few songs before Gary Puckett and the Union Gap. And I'd like to take a second to introduce everybody. Hey. For Christ's sake, will you pay attention? All right. I got your attention. Where was I? Oh, the band. I want to take a second to introduce everybody in the band. When you go home, everybody Google his name. His resume is that long. He's played with Lone Star. He had his own band called Hot Apple Pie. He's played with Trisha Yearwood and with Tanya Tucker. He also played with Peter Frampton, but now he is our bass player. Say hello to Keith Horn, everybody. Our steel player is back in the back. I don't like that. Usually he's over here. Living in his shadow. He's from the great state of Iowa. Everybody say hello to Doug Stocker. 1, 2, 3.
I feel like somebody's staring a hole in my back.
Doug Stock, everybody. Our drummer is originally from Florida. How about that? He's from Apopka, Florida. Everybody, please say hello to Randy Nichols. Our piano player this evening and every evening is from Dallas, Texas, y'all. And he sings. That's a bit of a delayed response, but anyway, he sings a mighty fine song. Please say hello to Chris Cockburn, everyone. Yes. Our sound man this evening is our sound man every evening. And for you new folks, he's been nominated for a Grammy twice. I forgot somebody. I did. Yeah. That's what Eddie's up there doing, flashing SOS. I did. I skipped right by the newest member of the Orange Blossom Opry. We imported him from New Mexico, everybody. Say hello to Dave Hawkes. Now, where was I? Back to Nathan. Nathan is our sound man for you new folks. He's been nominated for a Grammy twice for his work with Dolly Parton. He does an incredible job. Say hello to Nathan Smith. Our video girl guy, gal this evening, I can't see up there, is Karen. There she is right there. She does all the video. And are we live on Facebook, Karen? We are live on Facebook. I always have to tell my mother I love her. Hi, Mom. I love you, Mother. And Fast Eddie is doing the lights. He does all the lights up there. Say hello to Fast Eddie. And our fun boss is here, which because Heather's here. Roger and Heather are the owners of the Orange Blossom Opry. Roger's not here. Heather's here. So let's tear this place up. So we can have a good time. Say hello to Heather Myers, everybody. Here we go.
Put on my blue suede shoes and I boarded a plane. Touched down in the land of the Delta blue in the middle of the pouring rain. W.C. Handy, won't you look down over me? Oh, I got a first class ticket. I'm as blue as a boy can be. Walking in Memphis, do I really feel the way I feel? I saw the ghost of Elvis down on Union Avenue. Followed him to the gates of Graceland. I watched him all cry through. Oh, security that could not see him. It hovered around his tomb. There's a pretty little thing waiting for the key down in the jungle room. Walking in Memphis. Walking with my feet 10 feet off the bill.
Walking in Memphis.
Oh, do I really feel the way I feel? They got catfish on the table. They got gospel in the air.
About them. He'll be glad to see you. If you haven't got a prayer,
this place is packed with ladies, and three of them scream, and the rest of them.
It's probably my fault.
Yeah,
I choked up. I could do it again.
Yeah, give it to him again.
Hold on. Reverend Greed. Yeah. He'll be glad to see you. Just made that up. If you haven't got a prayer, you got a prayer in Memphis. Here she plays a piano every Friday in the Hollywood. They took me down to see her, and they asked me if I would. Oh, do a little number. Then I sang with all my might. She said, tell me, are you a Christian child? I said, man, I am tonight. Walking in Memphis. Walking with my feet 10 feet off the bill.
Walking in Memphis.
Do I really feel the way I feel? Walking in Memphis.
Walking in Memphis.
Walking
thank you. I might take y'all home with me tonight. I thought they were all liquored up for a minute.
Everybody.
Thank you.
Well, get a little greasy there, Dave.
Greasy.
Little greasy guitar.
I got a little change in my pocket, going jang-a-lang-a-lang. Call you on the telephone, baby, give you a ring. But each time we talk, get the same old thing. She says no huggy, no kissy until I get a wedding ring. Honey, my baby, put my love upon the shelf. No hand me no lines and keep your hands to yourself. Baby, 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 why you wanna treat me this way? I'm still your lover, man, I still feel the same way. Then she told me a story about free milk in a cow. She said no hook, no kiss too until I get a wedding vow. Honey, my baby, put my love upon the shelf. Said no hand me no lines and keep your hands to yourself. About to give in, started talking about your love, started talking about sin. Say, honey, I'll live with you for the rest of my life. Said, no hooky, no kiss, being to make me your wife. Honey, my baby, put my love upon the shelf. Said, no hand me no lines and keep your hands to yourself. Upon the shelf, there's no hemi, no lines, and keep your hands to yourself.
Oh, baby.
Yeah. Oh, rock and roll on a Saturday night. Every time my eyes meet, this feeling inside me is almost more than I can take. Maybe when you touch me, I can feel how much you love me, and it just blows me away. I've never been this close to anyone or anything. I can feel your thoughts, I can see your dreams. I don't know why you do what you do. I'm so in love with you. It just keeps getting better. I wanna spend the rest of my life by my side, forever and ever. Every little thing that you do, baby, I'm amazed by you. The smell of your skin, the taste of your kiss, way you whisper in the dark, your hair all around me, baby, you surround me, touch every place in my heart. Oh, it feels like the first time, every time. I wanna spend the whole night in your eyes. I don't know why you do what
spend the rest of my life with you by my side. Baby, I'm amazed by you. Every little thing that you do, I'm so in love with you. Just keep getting better. Spend the rest of my life with you by my side, forever and ever. Every little thing that you do, every little thing that you do, every little thing that you do, baby, I'm amazed by you.
Keith Horn, everybody. That's for all the anniversaries out there, too. Whoa. Oh, Bobby's got a whole room. I mean, it don't matter.
Excuse me, I gotta go change my shorts.
Till there ain't no more to go, taking it slow. Lord, don't you know, I had me a time with a poor man's lady, hitching on a twilight train. Ain't nothing here that I care to take along, maybe a song. I can sing when I want. Say please to no man for a happy tune. Oh, I love my rosy child. You got the way to make me happy. You and me, we go in style. Crackling Rose, you're a store-bought woman. You made me sing like a guitar humming. Hang on to me, girl, a song keeps rolling on. Play it now, play it now, my baby. Like the words you make me smile. Girl, if it lasts for an hour, that's alright. We got all night to set the world right. A dream that don't ask no questions, yeah. Oh, I love my rosy child. You got the way to make me happy. You and me, we go in style. Crackling Rose, you're a store-bought woman. You made me sing like a guitar humming. Hang on to me, girl, a song keeps rolling on. Play it now, play it now, play it now, my baby. Crackling Rose, you made me smile. Girl, if it lasts for an hour, that's alright. But we got all night to set the world right. Don't need to say please to no man, no end is gone. Ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba pa-pow, pow. Pa-pow, pow.
bum 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 bum.
Now where'd you put my capot? There it is. Dougie, everybody, come on now.
I'm going to wait for you this time. I'm going to wait for the good stuff this time.
You know, some of y'all been coming here a long time, and some of y'all not so long, but some of you may have noticed that we have gone through some changes in our band. And changes are painful at best. They sure were to me, because it was a difficult thing finding players to play at this level and play all the time. And when Randy came on board, our drummer, he said, well, I sing a little bit. And I said, well, okay, that's good. Well, he played me this thing that he had written, and he actually let me play on it. And I heard him sing, and I said, man, you got to sing this song because I love it. Not that I'm telling you what to do. Which I've been accused of,
but
I'm
just, obey, man.
Just I really wanted him to sing this song because he knocks it out of the park.
She hasn't done a thing that really has to mean she's going anywhere. Haven't seen it showing in her eyes, but I swear it must be there. I don't know why I feel it so strong, but I feel it just the same. I can't see a single ghost or cloud in the sky. I sure can't smell the rain. She used to say I love you if I ask, but she never volunteers. Somehow she never says it means more than all the other words I hear. She should win an Oscar if she's lying, but she said that nothing's changed. I can't see a single storm cloud in the sky, but I sure can't smell the rain. Every day I brace myself to hear the words that she's gonna say. And every night I thank the Lord, somehow I dodged a bullet one more day. Sometimes there are things a man just knows that he really can't explain. Can't see a single storm cloud in the sky, but I sure can smell the rain. Can't see a single storm cloud in the sky, but I sure can smell the rain.
it's really good. Randy Nichols, everybody. Okay, so we're down to one more song. We're going to get out of here. Hope y'all had a good time. For all you new folks, has anybody heard about a little show we do here called Friday Night Live? 10 people. Okay. It's really popular. It's huge. I promise. 10 people. Anyway, I want for Friday, for those of you who don't know, Friday Night Live. It's just our band. We come out here and do this kind of nonsense and not very professional and bang away at on our guitars. Thanks, Dad. And where's my guitar here somewhere? I can't see in this light, and I can't. No, you messed it up. There it is. No, that's not it. Yeah, it is. I think it's. I gotta listen. Is it? There it is down there. Well, not that one. What song are we doing? Oh yeah, that song's what we're doing. As soon as I can get to it. Yeah, well, I like the fake Dougie out. So, where you go? Sir, you have sat there all night, and it's awesome, but it just like this. And I could see you say to her, I can read lips, that that boy needs a haircut. Huh? Say what? Well, I can't see that thing.
His play, he'll turn it.
Play what? How am I going to do
that? Dog will turn it.
Yeah, I'm trying to talk into my guitar at the same time. And I can't see the tuner because it's about batteries about dead.
Need some gum?
No, I don't need any damn glasses.
How about some gum?
I got some right here.
When you all talk at the same time, pretty funny.
Why won't that pick up evil?
There's only two things in life worth living.
No, I don't want that. No.
See, now you did mess up.
Yeah. Dougie, you might want to check your meds. Anyway, I've lost control. So here's the deal. If nobody else is involved in this, just you and I, sir. If you can guess the name of this song we're going to play in one note,
yeah.
I'll buy you a strawberry ice cream cone on the break. Ready? You ready? Here it is.
Ready?
How about two notes?
That was three.
How about three notes? Says to his wife, what's the name of that song?
Having My Baby.
Singing songs about sad things. Me got a family once again. I think it's a scene. Yeah.
Speed up the words.
I hope Neil Young will remember. The Southern man don't need him around anyhow. Sweet home Alabama.
your conscience bother you? Now tell the truth. Sweet home Alabama, where the skies are so blue. Sweet home Alabama, Lord, I'm coming home to you. Yeah, yeah.
Yes, they do.
Lord, they give me all so much. Make me up when I feel blue. Now, how about you? Sweet home Alabama, where the skies are so blue. Sweet home Alabama, Lord, I'm coming home to you. Where the skies are blue. Sweet home Alabama, Lord, Lord, I'm coming home to you. Yeah, yeah, yeah,
standing up, Dave. Well, the way I figure it, you owe me a cheeseburger and order fries. Did he get the song? You had to tell him? You didn't know Sweet Home Alabama? I have an aunt that lives in Utah, and I toured with Skinner for a while, and I said, and rest her soul, because I love her so much, and she passed away last year. But I took her I said, well, come on, I'm playing with Leonard Skinner. We're opening our band place. And then she said, who? I said, Leonard Skinner. She said, I've never heard of him. I said, surely you'll know one of the songs. Her name wasn't Shirley. I said, but surely. And they played all the songs. And not one of them. Not Sweet Home, not Freebird, nothing. And I attribute it to, one, she lives in Utah, and two, she's a Mormon, but which is all true, but I don't know what happened. So don't feel bad. You're right up there with my aunt, and she's dead, and you ain't looking so good. So. Just kidding. Just kidding. On the break. Go out there and get you a big old strawberry ice cream cone. Put it on my tab, okay? My name is Keith Horn.
Yeah. Order me one while you're at it.
Here's one more song featuring our drummer.
Yeah.
in the dark, it's raining in the park. Meantime, south of the river, you stop and hold everything. And it's blowing Dixie double full time. You feel alright when they hear the music ring. Now you step inside, you don't see too many faces. Coming out of the rain, they hear the jazz go down. With competition in other places. Oh, but the horns are playing that sound. Way on down south. Way on down south in London town. Guitar George, he knows all the chords. Minor strictly rhythm, he doesn't want to make you cry or sing. They said an old guitar is all he can't afford. When he gets up in the lights to do his thing. He doesn't mind if he doesn't make the scene. He's got a daytime job, he's doing all right. He can play the honky tonk like anything. He's saving it up for Friday night with the Sultans. We are the Sultans of Swing. Swing. And a crowd of young boys, they're fooling in around in the corner. Drunk and dressing their best brown baggies in their platform soles. They don't give a damn about any trumpet playing band. It ain't what they call rock and roll. We're Sultans. We are the Sultans that play Creole. Creole. We are the Sultans of Swing. We'll be right back.
Randy Nichols on the vocals. Keith Horn, Doug Stock, everybody. Dave Hawkes and Chris Cockburn. I'm Bobby Randall. We're the Orange Blossom Opry Band. We'll be right back with Gary Puckett and the Union Gap.